Hello guys, how's everybody doing? I know it's been a minute, just been busy with new clients and getting new contracts, so I am busy. I'll be back soon, hopefully. But I stopped here in the Dollar Tree at the home decor section. And this is that $5 section here. These are things that's $5, because you know, Dollar Tree went up to $125 and up. See some of the things they have going on right here for $5. Those are the right crafts. I like crafts, just don't have time for crafts too much anymore. I bought one of these last year at the Dollar Tree before they went up. They were small, they were $1. Put them outside your doors. Put one by my garage. It lights up. $5, yeah. Stools. These little plants, they're $5. Can we see them? Not bad. I like these green ones. Oh, I have a lot of little pictures. Thing. I like this for sure. Oh, that's not bad. Get one of these. It's a plastic. It's plastic. A plastic shelf. That's not bad. I think I'm going back to the house to get my charge cord and come back. Magneto dry eraser. This is good. I like this. It's $5. Break something, have to pay for it. Look at this guy. This is nice. Home and office. It's a dry eraser. That's cute. I like that. Magnetic dry eraser. I'm going back to the house and get my car. I'm going back to the house and get my card. I didn't bring my charge card. I do that on purpose sometimes, guys. Bluetooth portable wireless speaker. $5. Wireless charger, mouse pad. Do you guys do that? Leave your card at home so you won't spend. I'm fairly disciplined, but I still, to be on the safe side, I won't take chances, so I leave it at home. This is a Bluetooth Roam Air for $5. Dollar Tree trying to move up in the world. I don't know how good it is, the quality of this stuff. Professional headphone, $5. Surge, Bluetooth Surge, $5. Okay. T-shirts, $5. Go, Mickey. $5, Mickey. T-shirt. I think I'm getting rid of one of these Mickeys. Oh, that's a Lion King. $5. Different kind of t-shirt. Nickelodeon. It's not bad. And you know what, guys? I don't have my mask on. I have my cap on. These are $5. Funny faces. These puzzles. Puzzle. Cars. get your little Christmas gift, guys. Dollar Tree Plus. Look over here. Look at this, guys. Oh, I need to get started on a blanket. 1% polyester yarn. Oh, this is nice. I think this, this yarn, I think it's, it's $5. Yes, I'm gonna make this video short because I'm going to the store and come back and get me some of this yarn and get started on another blanket for someone for next Christmas. Can't be there. What are the colors? It's only the shade they have. That's not bad. Bad at all. Oh, hold on. I had a friend of mine make me one of these once. Look at this. These are jewelry boxes. Nice little crafts. $5. They have a bus. I mean, they have cars and trucks. Look, stationery for your letters. This is nice little projects, guys. Something to do. They have this one. The canvas. Stretch craft pan canvas. $3. Okay. Alrighty. $5. Novelty float. Dollar Tree Plus. They call it the Dollar Tree Plus, guys. It is. Now all this stuff I think is just $125. This is a regular $125 stuff they normally carry. But I was curious as to what they had for $3 and $5. Okay, let's go and see what else they have. This little Dollar Tree is trying to up there, look, gang, gone, y'all. Nonstick pan, $5. Cake pans. Do your Dollar Tree have this? I'm sure they all have this $5 plus. This is super soft. Tissue's 80% moist. 24 rolls for $5. Let's see. Guys, it's fairly soft. It's fairly soft. And it's 2-ply. It's off. I'm touching it. Oh, I may try that. You know, I'm a charming kind of girl, so for $2, I'll try. They have the hefty bags, strong, 17 count. Okay. I like the strong. They have them in white. They have the tropical paradise. And they have just the regular multi-purpose. And they have these Commander large trash bags, 20 drawstrings. They're $3. Paper base, $3. They have 16 rolls of Harmony. Let me see, it's not six. Six rolls. 16. Six rolls for $5. Okay. Oh. Mmm. Some pillows and some rugs. Okay. Yeah. The pillow's kind of soft. I kind of paid a lot of money for my pillow. A cervical pillow. I think I paid $60 for that pillow or something like that. Have the rugs. Watch clothes towels, $3. $3 for the 3-pack. They have these storage bins. That's nice. It used to be, what, $1, guys? A year ago. This is over-the-door counter hangers. Now, one thing about these, you have to be careful with your doors because I bought some of these and my door wouldn't close once I put them up, so I had to put them on another door. But they're great. I like these over-the-door. Okay, they have 4 hooks. Those aren't bad. 5. 6 shelf. That's nice. Now, guys, I'm telling you something about the hand. They have that, it's $3. But the Ajax is $3. But the Dawn is $5. Because I can tell you guys, I'm a truth, I know, I've tried it over and over and over. The Dawn, it does cut grease. Dawn's cut grease. Dawn's products do cut grease. And they're good for your bathtub. They really are good. So that commercial about Dawn with the ducks, getting the grease off the ducks. You seen that commercial? It works. It is great. They got Clorox All Purpose. $3. This brand, off brand, is $3. And so is the Clorox All Purpose Cleaner. The Cascade, $3. If you have different prices for these products at your Dollar Tree, I would like to know. I'm curious. This is the Dollar Tree in Atlanta area. So, oh, I love these little pans. I love these baking pans. See these pans, guys? They're $3. Can you see? I'm gonna break it. I don't want to pay for it. $3. This is great, guys. But I would buy that here. It's worth it. It is worth it. It really is. Let's kind of get a little nosy here again and see what's going on. Oh, I like this little basket. It's $1.25. This is a, now we get into the $1.25 stuff, guys. These aren't bad. I like the color. Oh, do you like the color? I love orange and peach. Oh, guys, I like these little baskets. Look at the shape of this one. This is nice. I'm going back to the house and get my Dawn charge card and come back and get some, do some little shopping. Gone, Dollar Tree. Getting a little better with your stuff. Hey, look at that color. How's everybody doing? Been busy with the house. Had some people come out do some more work for me in the house. Have another tree trim soon. Finish the stairways. What's this? $3 all clear sanitizing wipes. $3. And sanitizing. The Lysol wipes, $5. That's good for that size. Okay. Now we get into our $1.25 stuff. Powder bleach. Never seen that before. These are small. To me, it's a waste to buy these little. Just to me, you wash a lot. Gain softener. Okay. All right, so regular stuff. And I'm having a good time. This is the Dollar Tree. Regular dollar stuff that we normally get. Dollar. Now, I'm still saying dollar. It's not a dollar anymore. You know this Awesome? Remember that Awesome products? They have this in a different formula. $1. I'm coming back and try that. This all-purpose for bathroom cleaning. There's a guy I follow on YouTube. He does is go do reviews in Dollar Tree, Dollar General, Family Dollar, and Dollar Tree. And he gives reviews on cleaning products, most cleaning products. He is awesome. I like him. I don't remember his name, so I'll try to find it and put it in the description later. But this is most of the dollar stuff.
Camera action.
Camera action. It's a man said camera action. YouTube channel. YouTube. Have you tried any of this color stuff, guys? Black Root Easy Touch. Light brown. Never seen it before. We're going to take your hair out. These are the temporary colors. I like to go to the Dollar Tree because I like to see they have different. Pure Shea. I don't need anything like this. I just went and spent money on my argan oil and my products. And I went to the hairdresser last week and I got my hair set for the first time. What's this? Monkey Gunk hair gel. Never seen that before. Sometimes it's just worth trying it, guys, for a dollar. These feminine products. And I'm gonna tell you something, guys. You see this stuff right here? If you have never tried this off-brand vapor rub, if you have any issues with toe fungus or anything like that, guys, you need to try this. It will get rid of fungus. I know Vicks Vapor Rub will. Never tried this. I'm telling you, my podiatrist told me this years ago for my husband. I did it, and I share with everyone that I meet. If you have a fungus, go try this stuff, guys. Well, this is a long video, but I just want to show you guys some of the stuff. I'm checking the Dollar Tree, and I will be back, make another one, because I want to go over and see what I have in the household section. Thank you guys so much for watching, and stay tuned for the next video. I hope to see you guys soon. Take care. Bye-bye.